Minutes gone in the quarter. Sims open, turns down a shot inside to Williams. Down low to Zahui B. With her back to the basket. Turns, shoots, and scores, and gets her very first professional basket. The Odyssey Sims drives in. Left-hander off the glass. It won't go. Zahui B is there, and the Big Ten Player of the Year finishes it off. Just a second ago on the putback by Zahui B. Sims at the top to Amanda. Zahui B going to the basket and lays it in. What a strong move by the rookie out of Minnesota.